Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It took a little bit for the music to start up. I was like, we're not going to be playing Silent Army. Anyway, I'm going to be doing some grinding, I think, but I'm going to show off these new weapons we got and armor. Well, Logan still has the light blade, but now he has, I think the lion... I think he already had the lion armor, but the lion shield is new. For Ethan, this is all new. Iron Lance, lion armor, and lion shield. And for Marcus, the lion blade? The lion blade, I think he already had. It was passed down from Ethan, either one. Lion armor and lion shield are new, so we'll see how we can bash these things. Unfortunately, we're starting to run a little low on the magic here, and we can't rest here, so that's a problem. So, let's see if we can make it back to Fort Muir without using up all of our, they're not rations, are they? What do they call them? Herbs. Gotta make it back. We got these sentinels. Got another herb, sweet. I'm gonna just use one of those herbs on Marcus. And then... cure one on Ethan. One of those gar things. Oh, bridge. Ooh, he nice. He one-shotted the imp. I like that. Lane 3. See, that's why when we choose this, the background is PSCG instead of CD, the overland music doesn't start over. He would start it back in the middle of it, in that jazzy part. We're actually almost the way back to Fort Muir, but now we got these things to deal with. Nice, one-shotted. Ditto. Sleep, no effect, I like. Nice. I think that's the easiest imp battle we've ever had. Heal that. Oh god. Oh, damn. Put a little healing around. Mm, I'll use a cure 2 on him. Inefficient, I know, but I like to have them topped off. Whenever possible. Oh, here we go. Fort Mirror. Back to rest. I'm gonna try talking to everybody here, see if we can get anything new. Apollo runs up. To arms! To arms! Grimwulf is under attack! Yeah! Okay, I was gonna say, wasn't Apollo and Grimwulf, yeah. He's talking to this guy. Wait a second. Is he? But we need help! Oh, Seeker! Grimwulf will be overrun! Sir Cameron says, but if I send the defenders from here, I'll be wide open. Fort Muir doesn't have an army. We can't help you. Same. I guess if I talk to this guy, same thing. Oh, Sir Cameron says the nightmare is a Grimwulf now. I can't take it. Can't take it, huh? Anyone want to come help? Come help? Soldier says, heard the news? Grimwulf is under assault. All this war and stuff is hateful. I can't search with this going on. Does he say something else at the end? Can I find the door there? The calm spell's really up there. Mm. Grimwulf's in big trouble, but we can't abandon our posts. We can't, I tell you. This guy. Right. I guess we're heading back to Grimwulf, or at least we're rested now. Seems like a logical place to save. One shot of the man attack. Nice. I don't think that's ever happened. Sweet. Marcus levels up. I didn't realize he even got hurt. Okay. When did he get hurt? He rested. Oh, his totals went up. That's why. Never mind. Go like that. Alright, let's go save these people. Fight man tanks. And we'll waste. Oh, damn it. Logan's starting to get close to the next level. 54. Double nice. Bye boy. I like how it's like just over the amount needs to one-shot them. 124 out of 120. We made it there. Interesting music, or whatever you'd call it. Sounds like Terminator, kind of. Darwin the dealer says, "Yikes! Help me!" We're helping. He left. This. A sentinel stops Logan. We gotta leave. Oh my god. I really like the music here. Awesome. Now, what about this glaive? I'm not sure if that's... Okay. It is an offensive weapon then. So, attack 134 for the Lion Blade. 184 for the glaive. Interesting. Alright. Kinda curious if it's better than the other thing. Lion Blade... Iron Lance, right? Ethan has. Attack 213. 183, that's nice, not as good. What about this? Attack 174, 184. Okay, it's a little bit better, so we'll let Logan have it for now. Still want to get the Iron Lance for the other two. We need quite a lot more money before we can be doing that. What are you doing? Damn it. So we got one down. Good. Now, poison, I think, only lasts during combat then, right? So we're fine. I kind of feel like we almost died there, so I'm just gonna save again. Sorry about that. Talk to you. That's not the mayor, is it? Hey! What you doing? I'll kill you. You can't heal him now, can you? So the only other place I think of is inside the mayor's house here. But that's not him.
Drax, I thought I smelled a rat when I heard Grimwulf was under siege by monsters.
Drax!
If it isn't the late Corwin's meddlesome offspring. I didn't think our paths would cross this soon. You don't know how much I've looked forward to this. Mm. For this day, I will rid myself of you once and for all.
Dream on, Drax. For even if my destiny is to fall this day, I solemnly swear that I'll take you down with me.
We will see, boy. We will see.
I'll kill you, dude. Logan says, is that right? Something? I missed it. Drax evades. Alright. Flame 3. If you play with fire, you're gonna get burned, Drax says. He casts Coma on Marcus. But he didn't like Marcus casting flame on him. Not a chance. Coma 4. What did I tell you? You told me not a chance? You're doomed. Logan loses the battle. Oh, damn. Are we ready to be taken out on? Wait a second, we're all at one. Brother John says they'll be on their feet again soon. Oh, I think this was a rigged, like we were supposed to lose that then. I think. So Cameron says, you've been a great help, brother. I can take it from here. Logan goes, huh? Where am I? Oh, back in Fort Muir. You're safe now, Sir Cameron says, back in Fort Muir. I say, you took a great risk in Grimwulf. Yeah, I remember. Drax was there. We went after him. Sir Cameron says, we were shocked to find you all hit by Coma. Yeah, that sucked. Ethan says, but who brought us back here? The gate sentries were the only ones to see the guy. Marcus says, yowch! I heard everywhere. Ow, ow! That happened as soon as I tried to get out of bed. Sir Cameron says, you're not ready to get up. Rest now. Okay, guess we have no choice. I can move now. Apollo says, these folks have risked their skins for us. Come on, Cameron. Send fighters to Grimwulf. Cameron say. With that guy Drax and Grimwulf, we're really pinned down. Okay. Darwin the Dealer says, welcome friends, nice to see you again. I'm grateful that you risked your lives in Grimwulf. I don't meet heroes every day. If I could ever help you out in some way, you just ask, okay? Anyway, I made a fresh start. I'm a locksmith now. Is he the guy from Grimwulf? I suppose you need a key made? Oh, wait. Logan says, a key! By the Seeker! We need a key for the tower. No problem. I can cut keys for any kind of lock. But I need a mold to work with. Mold to work from. A clay mold. Take this to the lock. and from the shape, I'll cut you a key. We got clay. Okay. Haven't you got the mold yet? Try and get a good one, huh? You gave it to me yourself. Hey there. Your friend Daniel left a message for you. He said he couldn't stand the violence and was going north. Oh, okay. Let's check to see if they say additional things. Heard the news? Grimwulf has been attacked. Have you heard the news? We saved it. Well, sort of. I guess not from Drax, but from the others. Those in Grimwulf are in a hard day's night. You too? Alright, dude. Hey, you guys! Hey, you guys! I'm glad you're on your feet again. It was strange when that guy brought you here. He didn't say much. He was in a real hurry and dashed off without even giving his name. Huh. Who that was then? Alright, so I guess now we're going back to the town. Daniel left. I don't think there's anyone else here to talk to. The guy becomes a keymaker. Eh. Alright, so... back to the town. I mean, not town. Tower. And we're... I'm not gonna fight every goblin in the place. Just the ones in our way. I'm not sure I remember which way down, actually. Hope I guess it right. Is it through here? I think we need to go to the right. How dare you escape? Oh, damn it. What's so great about this calm spell, anyway? Now, is it up here or? I'm not sure if it was that stairs or the other one. Yeah. They're all stacked up behind each other. Just run right into him. Yeah, we can't get anywhere here. So never mind. We have to go down this way. Here's the door. Let's just clear out these guys so we don't have to worry about them. I should have hit that other one. What? We can't hit him now? Oh! They're evading. We're not allowed to evade. Just don't go down the stairs. Logan levels up. Okay, strength 2. Do it like that. Ethan's not far behind. Look at that. 606 hit points for Logan. Wow. I'm just saving because there might be an epic boss battle in here. Supposedly the calm spell in here. Alright, we have to get a... I'll stuff the clay into the keyhole. Great mold, eh? Just to be sure, I better make another copy. Does he say that every time? Clay. I guess he says that every time. Now we have to leave and go back up. I'm trying to get in the way. You move too quick. Oh, you know what? I don't have to do that. Warp. Warp mirror. Guess what, Mr. Keymaker? Hi, friends. Did you get the mold? You gave me the mold. We have the finished mold. Logan says, we finally have it. I hope it's good. Ah, yes. It looks good, all right. You're in a hurry, so I'll get right to work. The key will be done tomorrow morning. Wait till then. All right. So, is there something else? I know you're in a rush, but tomorrow I'll be done. Please be patient. All right. Go to bed? Can I? Or are these people just going to argue? Okay.
Prince Logan, wake up!
Uh-oh.
It's Marcus. He's gone.
Gone? No!
What do you mean, gone?
He's nowhere to be found. I searched everywhere but couldn't find hide nor hair of him.
I can
only assume that he's left us for good.
Wait a minute, let me check. Oh no. Doom's tear, it's gone! Come on, Ethan. We've got to find Marcus.
Marcus left and took Doom's tear? Sir Cameron says, you're awake. funny. I feel like we're heading towards a site where we're going to be executed and a dragon will interrupt. Logan says, yes, but I'm worried about where our friend Marcus went. Hmm? Him? Oh, not him. Him? I saw him going to Darwin's store. Logan says, I smell a rat. Let's go, Ethan. Alright, we're just taking over. Logan says, excuse me, have you seen our friend Marcus? Yeah, we need Marcus. And he took Doom's tear. That's what Logan's mother gave him, I think. Marcus? You don't mean the rude guy in the red mantle? He came by early asking for the key, so I gave it to him. Oh no! You gave him the key? Yes, yes. Did I do wrong? This is terrible. Did you at least see which way he headed? He left the fort in a hurry. Where? I can't tell you. Ethan says, that good for nothing. Prince, he must be headed for Wyn Tower. We may catch him if we're quick. Logan says, yes. You must be right. Let's go. Darwin says, I feel responsible for these troubles. I'm so sorry. These people have anything new to say here. These guys tried to help. Not that they did, mind you. Still, send fighters to Grimwulf. You must. Sir Cameron says, all this war. Ugh. Even Walter and Grimwulf fell. Alright. Priest here. You look like you're having a hard day's night. Stay calm. Get it? Calm? This is the calm spell. I'm trying to avoid talking to these people. Okay. Alright, let's go. And Ethan's about to level up, so we'll use his magic. Sweet. We didn't need to use his magic. Wow. 628 hit points for Ethan. Alright, saving, because new level. What is going on with, what's his name? Marcus. Maybe he is a thief, but we really need his magic. He's got some really good magic. But, yeah, Giles accused him of stealing, or he accused Giles of stealing, or forget which one. That's while Giles left. Now Marcus left with the mold and the what do you call it, tear. I don't like having only two party members. Alright, so we're going up this way. Nope, that's a dead end. Can we kill one of them? Thank you. Hopefully there's a perfectly good explanation and he'll rejoin our party. Goblin strike, yeah. Seen one goblin strike, you've seen them all. Can't avoid that. escape the injury. I don't even see that one. Guess what's down there? Doing better now. I was like, the music stopped. The door is open. Is that Marcus waiting there? It's a stone monument with some engraving on it. But the main piece of engraving is chipped away. Logan says, Daniel, you must be tough. Gremlins can really hurt a guy. Okay, so it's not Marcus down here, but Daniel. Daniel said, you guys made it too. This place gives me the creeps. I only came back because Darwin said he could form a key from this clay. But look, this stone had an engraving. For sure it was the calm spell. Someone chipped it out. It's ruined. Logan says, and it looks fresh. It has to be Marcus. Marcus? But he was your friend. Where is the idiot? I'd like to find him too. We need this spell. Without the calm magic, we can't face Drax. Is that Marcus? Logan says, Ethan, look. Someone's there. Giles says, the prince. Giles, it's you. Where have you been? Here and there. I'm a bit sorry to meet you, though. Logan says, we were led astray, victims of someone's evil designs. Suspecting you was out of line, Marcus helped himself. Suspecting you was out of line, Marcus helped himself. No kidding. It's been eating at me, too. But for now, feast your eyes on this. By the Seeker, this stone chip. It's the missing chip from the engraving. Where did you get it? There's a story behind that. I was steaming when I left Port Eric, but after I cooled off, I saw that it wasn't so strange that you wondered about me. Marcus is rude. He was messing with us. So I tagged along at a distance to watch. Logan says, it was you who saved our skins at Grimwulf. He dragged them all back there. It must be pretty strong. I was worried when Drax KO'd you so fast. I got you out. I saw Marcus slink around this morning. I shouted him here. And so what he did to the stone block. When he threw this chip in the dirt, I grabbed it. Logan says, if this really is the calm spell, Drax is at our mercy. But Giles, what will you do? Won't you come with us? I always wanted to help you beat up bad guys. Logan says, let's make for Grimwulf. Giles says, right. All for one and one for all.